The father of a missing Hawkins County 5-year-old says he thinks, quote, someone snatched up his daughter this week. Police say Summer Wells went missing out of Hawkins County on Tuesday. TBI investigators have searched 680 acres over the past 3 days. The search has been concentrated on the Beach Creek area of Hawkins County. Agents say communication issues and rough terrain have really made the search effort difficult. You see Summer there on your screen. Take another look at her. She reportedly was last seen outside of her home in the Beach Creek community. The Knox County Rescue Squad says they will be deploying today to help in the ongoing search. If you see her or if you know where she is, you are urged to pick up the phone and call 1-800-TBI-FINE. And this midday, we're actually hearing from her father. Take a listen.
Just pray that God, his awesome power, for his name's sake, will please let Summer be okay and please come home.
Again, if you see the child, contact authorities immediately.